Now it begins.
If Duggan wants me to pose nude, he's gonna have to pay me double.
Hello, you lovely kids and kittens out there. It's Onews with Beard here, and I'm back with another awesome video to looking at the new Call of Duty Ghosts information pack. As we all know, the set reveal trailer is set to drop tomorrow. However, it's come to light that somebody has stolen a bundle of information regarding the Call of Duty Ghosts, the trailer that's come out. And as such, Infinity Ward and Activision have gone on the offensive, and they have themselves, using Vine, reposted the content that was stolen. Begs the question, who is not safe from the trailer thief? You know, last time we had Bethesda, who had a run-in last month, and who's going to be hit up next? Now, I'm not quite sure how long this footage is going to stay up online here for, but I'll give you a link in the description to the raw information. However, on screen, you can see right by here, I was obviously under a repeating loop while I've been doing this introduction here, is obviously a 5-second clip on repeat. I've not engaged the sound because obviously I don't know if the sound will clip off as part of the backdrop and if it will actually activate the claim functions of YouTube, because we all know that Nintendo have been claiming videos left, right and centre. But before I go and dissect this 5-second clip, I'm going to ask, if you're excited as I am for Call of Duty Ghosts that's coming out tomorrow, smack that like button. Tell me in the comment section what you're excited that's going to be coming out in Call of Duty Ghosts. Now, the first clip we got by here, as you can see, is obviously off. What looks like someone has used their video phone to capture a bit of screen grab. It obviously looks like a wireframe mesh setup, obviously, of one of the maps. There's obviously, you can see, what looks like a bay window by here, and also a security grating coming down here. Now, if I move forward in time, you see for a split second there's a single frame, obviously, of the one of our protagonists. Who he is, we don't know yet, but obviously you can't get the full details, not in the same sort of details as I was discussing in the Call of Duty Next Gen graphics video I put up there. I'll link in the description and on screen right now. You then see a scripted animation, obviously from motion capture by here, all in wireframe animation. You know, he's got what looks like an MP5 or even a modern variant of the AK-47. You know, obviously he's putting his arm over his shoulder and picking them up. And obviously then quickly swap on to what looks like an explosion happening in the background by here. On a cliff face, you know, the red area could be lava, we can't quite be too sure. What looks like an insurgent prone on the floor by here. He's got a gun, obviously it's got a foregrip, and yet he's holding it by the barrel. So that's typical in Call of Duty, so that's not changed. But obviously, you know, we've got a suppressor at the front end of it. You know, there's also got a gas blowback system. And obviously the next scene we've been swapping around to is obviously what looks like, right at the start of it, looks like a, I'm going to say, looks like the Houses of Parliament. So essentially, if someone's modelled up Big Ben, the Houses of Parliament, and as you can see, there's obviously then explosions occurring from within the building itself there, so we're not quite sure actually what's happening, but obviously they're demonstrating that Big Ben, or some structure that looks like Big Ben, big tower sort of building here with a clock in it, and the parliamentary buildings by there are being blown up. And then obviously we then now pan on through to, we then see just a generic guy walking in the jungle here, what looks like a jungle sort of backdrop by here. Leaves, vines, and treetops, but obviously our character is in wireframe, so we can't see who he is. And then also we get the pumped up with Call of Duty Ghosts, see it live at the next generation of Xbox reveal. So, begs the question, was this something that was meant to be released some other time, or is this actually someone's actually teefed it? Anywho, I'd love to hear what your thoughts are. Is this a monumental fucker by Activision to leave the back door unlocked? You know, someone's coming and stolen this. Or is this all publicity stuff? I'd love to hear your thoughts and feelings about it. As I said before, if you're excited about Call of Duty Ghosts, I want you to click the like button. This, and obviously, if you're really, really excited, your favourite, and tell me what bit you enjoyed about this 5-second clip of footage that you saw by here. That's all in wireframe animations here. On screen, I got 3 video links for you kids and kittens. The first one is obviously my most recent Black Ops 2 Reflex versus Iron Sights video. I posted that up about a week ago, and I wanted to drive a bit more attention towards it. The next video, which I did reference earlier, would be the Call of Duty Ghosts new graphical engine. I do a discussion about what's going to be coming out of that. The third one is a video where I actually dissected the Call of Duty cover art. Now remember, if you haven't already subscribed, I am going to be posting up regular information about Call of Duty Ghosts. I'm at the forefront of all this information. You know, dare I say, as I said, this isn't up on the Call of Duty YouTube page or none of the other big YouTubers at the moment, or even Machinima. So thus, if you haven't subscribed, there is a link in the description to do and come and subscribe to me right now. I'm Onews with Beard. Peace!
sensational!